नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन आरएससी ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल। नाउ वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर वन, सो इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर नंबर टू। व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर? फोर ऑपरेशंस। यस चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय फोर ऑपरेशंस? मैथमेटिक्स इज बाउंडेड विद ओनली फोर ऑपरेशंस। फर्स्ट वन इज एडिशन, सेकेंड वन इज सब्ट्रैक्शन, थर्ड वन इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड फोर्थ वन इज डिविजन। सो टूडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट आवर फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन, एडिशन। यस चिल्ड्रन, एवरीबडी नोज अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ एडिशन। मीन्स इफ एनी नंबर्स आर गिवन टू अस, वॉट वी विल डू? वी विल डू द एड। ओके, नाउ वॉट वी विल डू इन दिस क्वेश्चन? गिवन टू नंबर्स 23,14,213 and 42,40,365. How we add? What we will do? We will make a place value chart. After that, we will arrange our first number and second number. But students, keep in mind, we will arrange our number from the rightmost place to left, means from the worst place to nearest next one. After that, second number also from worst place to keep on moving ahead. Now what we will do? We will do them add. Yes, see. 3 plus 5 8 3 plus 5 8 6 plus 12 7 3 plus 2 5 4 plus 0 4 4 plus 1 5 2 plus 3 5 and 4 plus 2 6. Yes children, see, these two numbers are given to us and this is my addition, this is my sum, this is my solution. Now children, see, the question is asking which one is added. Added means the numbers that we have to add, means this number and this number, both the numbers are telling that added. These are known as added. Added means jin number ko hum add karte hain, these are called the addeds. Okay, now what is our sum? Sum is our 65,54,578. This is my sum. What is this? This is my sum. This is my answer. This is my solution. So we have added, two added, and after that we get the sum. So how we write down in the words, or we can say that number length? What I read it 65,54,578. So in this word we will write down also 65,54,578. So this one is the number name and this is according to our place value. Understood? Yes children, now we will take one more example of addition. Okay, so this number is up to 10 crore, 22,89,74,213, and next number is 38,40,39,570. In the previous addition we have done without carry. After that now we will do add with the carry. Okay children, see, 7 plus 3 10, 10 0 and 1 is a carry on the tens place. So 1 and 1 2 or 1 3. After that 5 plus 2 7. Now here 9 plus 4 13 13, so 3 and 1 is carry with the 10,000 place. 7 and 3 10 10 and 1 11, so 1 and 1 is carry at the lakh place. 9 0 9 or 1 10, 10 means 0 and 1 is carry. After that 4 plus 8 12 12 and 1 13, 1 is carry. 8 plus 2 10 10 and 1 11, so 1 is again carry. So 3 plus 2, 5 and 1, 6. Understood? So with the carry, how we will add? We will add same without carry as we have already done. So we have to add according to that. But whenever carry will come, carry means 2-digit number. So what we will do? 1-digit we will put under the place value. After that, second one number, jo 10th place number hai, usko hum kya karte hai? Take as a carry. Understood? So this is my sum. These two numbers are called added and this is called the sum. So in this manner, we can do with the carry addition of the with carry. Yes children, we have done addition with the carry and without carry. Okay, but children, we are in 5th standard. So we know about how to add. But we have to learn something special quality of addition. What we will do? Addition property. What is the meaning of property? Property of addition is saying that first property, order commutative property means order. Yani ki, if we add the given two digits number in any order, our answer will be the same. How we know? See children, if I add 5 plus 7, what is the answer? 12. And if I add 7 plus 5, answer is again 12. Means we can say that in addition, there is no effect of changing the order. Means we can say that if I change the order of the given number, after that do addition, result will be the same. So let's take one example. One example is this one here. I have written here two numbers, 17,624. And second number is 38,750. See children, this is the first number, this is the second number. Now what I have done? I have changed the place. Second number I have written here at the first and first number I have written at the second. Now after doing addition, what we will get? We will get addition of both the numbers. I get 56,339. In the same manner, right side after the equal to sign, again I get 56,339. So see children, both the result is same. So we can say that the effect of changing the place of the addend is not affected on the result. So result will be the same. Understood? Result is the same of the both the number. That's why we can say that order commutative property means we can add in any order. Now go to the second one. Because I have taken here only two numbers. So comparing the commutative property is depend on only two numbers. But more than two number, what we will do? We will take grouping associative property. Associative property mein hum more than two number le sakte. We can take more than two. So I have taken here three numbers. And I have written here three numbers can be added in any order. Beta, see, we are having three numbers. So we can change the place of any number according to our choice. So after changing, the result will be the same of addition. See, I have taken an example. This first number and this second number and this one is third number. See students, 1 and 2, first and second, both the numbers are in the bracket. So after that, addition. Now, addition of the third number. Here, I have changed the place of the given number. I have taken one number from this group. This one is outside. First number is outside. After that, second number and third number I have written in the bracket. After changing the place, I have taken the addition. I have done the addition. First, I have done addition of the bracket. After that, second one out of the bracket. So, I got the result 5,17,403 in the left side. After here, I have done written on the right side also. So, I will do addition of the right side. In this also, I get 5,17,403. Means again we have proved that the change of the order is not affected of the solution. Means hamare addition ko, hamare sum ko, kisi bhi added ka order jo hai wo effect nahi karta, result will be the same. Understood? What we have done? We have done two property of addition. First one is commutative, second one is associative. Having both the statement is both of the properties are same, only depend on the order. So they are saying that if we change the order of the addend, our result will be the same.